Yes, ma'am. Hi, this is Archana, journalist. And just a few questions, because first of all, congratulations. You have been on KBC for sale. You have been inspiring so many people by it. So many first steps for you. I've just come to know you are a biker too. So how do you handle all these multi-challenges in your life?
Actually, discussion with you, and I think question that you answered, it's not in the academy, in training years, they used to always tell us that it's all in the mind. If in your mind, like, you think that this is what I'm planning to do, this is what I want to do, you will be able to coordinate everything on day time, and you'll be able to. The power of manifestation is also what we call it nowadays. अपने कुछ दोस्तों के सोचा कि आप ऐसा करेंगे तो आप कर सकते हैं और ऐसा नहीं है कि आप मल्टीटास्किंग नहीं कर सकते हैं या तो सोचिए आप कुछ और नहीं कर सकते यू कैन डू एवरीथिंग यू कैन डू योर ऑफिस वर्क इज वेल यू कैन हैव टाइम फॉर योर हॉबीज लाइक योर बाइकिंग एंड व्हाटएवर बट टू बी ट्रेन एज अ सोल्जर इज यू नो आल्सो टू बी प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर लाइफ सो ट्रेनिंग इज सच अ थिंग दैट यू ट्रेन अस टू बी सोल्जर बट आल्सो टू ट्रेन अस टू फेस लाइफ एंड व्हाट योर लाइफ हैज टू ऑफर so we are basically empowered by our training. So इसलिए multitasking is not a big deal for us because हमारे training में ये time management वगैरह ये सब हमें सिखाते हैं.
Because you are now a principal of this Sunday school in Chhattisgarh. So not many people know that girls can also get into the school. So what is like your word of advice, suggestion, like how should the girls reach out to schools?
So we have 33 Sunday schools in India, and last year we had come to know that the girls can join all the Sunday schools. All the 33 science schools in India, which is important for entrance test, what is the science school entrance examination. All this examination is only you have to go through online registration and a test, which happens in January every year. Then once the online merit is set, you can go through and see cadets in any of our schools. And science schools per se prepare cadets to join the army forces, and they are more prepared than others, which is not an army school, but it's science schools. It's a school which has more training like a military academy, not as much, but little training which helps them you know, face the challenges of the armed forces better, or also to be able to clear their entrance tests in a better way. And entry is in class 6 for girls in all training schools, so absolutely.
So what do you think as a country, the nation is now getting open for women courses as well? So what's your message, like how, how can women be inspired to join the forces? What's the kind of work environment? Do they face some challenges? Like, into the system, so...
It is a little challenging, definitely, but you know, much life is not challenging. Everybody has a challenging life. We don't talk about it that much. Maybe soldier's life is a little more challenging, but I believe women are the stronger of the world. You know, women have multitasking abilities. They can actually things in a better way, I feel, and they're stronger, and we can do something else. That's what the country, being a woman, as a coach, इसी तो मैं नहीं कहूँगी एंट्री के लेवल जो है इट इज़ द सेम हाउ मोर अपॉर्चुनिटीज आर बीइंग गिवन एज वी हैव जस्ट स्पोकन अबाउट डिस्कस्ड अबाउट एंट्री फॉर वुमेन कैडेट्स एंड एंट्री इनटू एनडीए दैट इज डेफिनेटली कम्स टू इट इज अ स्टेप फॉरवर्ड एंड वेरी गुड स्टेप एंड अ गुड ऑप्शन फॉर वुमेन टू जॉइन एट अ यंगर एज उससे पहले ऑफिस वो जॉइन कर सकते हैं और सिलेक्शन अगर सेम होता है जैसे सिलेक्शन बोर्ड जो एक जो है I feel that it was a very good experience.